Western New York Flash goal scored in the 49th minute by number 6, Angela Salem, assisted by number 20, Adriana Martin Santa Maria. Western New York's goal scored by Angela Salem, assisted by Adriana Martin Santa Maria in the 49th minute. Hey Breakers fans, are you on Twitter and Facebook? If so, be sure to follow and friend the Breakers for all your up-to-the-minute info on the team. Start tweeting with us today by going to twitter.com/BostonBreakers and become our friend at facebook.com/BostonBreakers. Boston Breakers goal scored in the 54th minute by number 2, Katie Schoepfer. Her second of the game, fifth of the season. Breakers goal scored by Schoepfer. Her second of the game, fifth of the season in the 54th minute. ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Substitution for Western New York in the 56th minute. Entering the match number 9, Jody Ann Robinson, leaving the match number 10, Victoria Huster. The Breakers would like to wish a very happy 15th birthday to Ryan D of the Velocity U15 team. Bertucci's is the preferred post-game meal of the Boston Breakers. With their signature brick oven, culture of hospitality, and the world's best pizza, Bertucci's lets you and your family and friends share an authentic Italian experience. Visit our location in Alewife or Harvard Square after the match.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Substitution for Western New York in the 62nd minute. Entering the match was number 23, Katie Frierson, and leaving the match was number 15, Emily Van Eglund.
We'd like to wish a very happy birthday to Coach Jay Myers of the U16 and Manhattan Soccer Club. Happy birthday from the girls. Thank you. Boston Breakers goal scored in the 67th minute by number 2, Katie Schoepfer. Assisted by number 17, Kaya Simon. Third goal of the game, 6th of the season for Katie Schoepfer. Assisted by Kaya Simon in the 67th minute. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Substitution for the Breakers in the 69th minute. Entering the match is number 21, Jessica Lucinski. And leaving the match is number 2, Katie Schoepfer. Breakers fans, please join us after the conclusion of tonight's match in Autograph Alley to get autographs from members of both teams. Autograph Alley will be held in the Fan Zone courtyard area and will start right after the players complete their post-game cool-down session. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. The substitution for Western New York in the 70th minute. Entering the match was number 11, Laura Habor. And leaving the match was number 8, Amelin Davis.
Breakers fans, once again, as a reminder, please place all of your trash in the trash bins located around the stadium. Thank you. Breakers fans, play with pros this summer at Boston Breakers Summer Clinics. Breakers players will be in a town near you. Visit our website, www.bostonbreakerssoccer.com, for dates, times, and locations. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Substitution for the Breakers in the 79th minute. Entering the match was number 84, Courtney Jones. And leaving the match was number 5, Amanda DaCosta. weekend, the Breakers return home on June 20th to face New England Mutiny. The game is close to a sellout. Please purchase tickets quickly to avoid disappointment. And on June 23rd, here at Dilboy Stadium, the Breakers face the New York Fury. Get your tickets for these and other upcoming matches by visiting BreakersTickets.com for single game and group tickets. New York Flash goal scored in the 82nd minute by number 20, Adriana Martin Santa Maria. Western New York goal scored by Martin Santa Maria in the 82nd minute. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Substitution for the Breakers in the 83rd minute. Entering the match was number 15, Emma Thompson. Leaving the match was number 19, Bianca D'Agostino. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. The fourth official has indicated the referee will be adding a minimum of 2 minutes of additional time to the end of the second half.